We're getting home, son. Not getting all worked up. Ugh. That old monkey's going to be at the mountaintop no matter what. We don't have to rush. We've gathered the 5 relics, just as he said. All we need now is the 6th one he has. Curse these wretches. Hey, you see? I knew there was something that old fool hadn't told us. Otherwise, no one up above would bother to ruin this place yet again. They're coming for you, no doubt. I can't bear it. I simply can't. Bad luck. It's a dead end. You nasty slanderer! I let you be, and now you have the gall to show up! If you come at me now, this day will be your last! You now, and is. It's Wukong's Somersault Cloud. I was wringing my brain out to fetch you, but this savvy one's already on it. It must have been hidden here amongst the mist until it sensed the relics on you. Thanks to them, it recalled its master and saved your skin. Now that it answers to your call, why not make good use of it? Your mortal body is too heavy for me in my wind form. All these henchmen of the court, what draws them to this mountain? Let's find out!
Stop it! Idiot!
Thank you. can't be. Wukong's gold Zuozi armor. That monkey was full of surprises, just like me. He had his way to linger on, and his belongings, too. They're set on killing those mongrels of the court. But we've got to snatch them first, or these scum will take them. I'll go find the other ones. Keep up with me!
Fine then, fine. With you monkeys around, I'm always toiling away for nothing. Kid, when you step up one day, try not to forget your Uncle Bajir. All I got from Wukong were the nasty jobs. You should do better than that. Now we're done here. Time to move on.
Ha! It is, the five Skanders are but abstract notions, yet you have made them tangible.
Might I be permitted to make something with them?
Seek from within to ascend, seek from without to craft pills. Come to me any time if you need more pills.
Ah!
splendid! With these silly strands, you're all the more like Wukong. Just don't prance around with your might as he did. That monkey's got a stash of treasures. I'll scout around some more.
Thank you.
I owe you once more for saving my ramp. My belly's not too vile, is it? I'm not a meat eater after all. I hope it didn't repulse you. Well, you fetched it. It wasn't all that bad, eh? Now that Wukong's armor set is complete, we should go to Water Curtain Cave. Come with me. Where do you come from, outsider? In my realm, all monkeys are of similar face and shape. Your face speaks of a different breed, and an ugly one. You must be a Yaogwai from another land.
I've never ventured here since that journey. Nothing's changed after so many years. He said this and told me to kneel. Right here on this seat. Ah, here it is.
I knew it. Wukong is tight-fisted, even Guan Yin agrees so. He kept it here so it could be passed down to another one of his kind. Now it's time for you to try it, kid. Once you have this, there's no turning back. Now, you look exactly like Wukong. You're all set, kid. You look like a fierce warrior. Come with me. Let's find out what that old monkey is up to.